behind. His mammy rocked him to and fro while she crooned a tune sweet and low. But Pickaninny baby kept crying for the moon. He didn't want his mammy to leave him quite so soon. Oh, he loved